Fair question, but a pair of younger NBAers who might approach such lofty status talk about what Julius Erving means to them.
Off the court, you can learn a whole lot. He's a very caring person. He's a classy person. He's a great role model in the sense that he sets very positive goals for young kids. And, you know, in that sense, I would love to follow his footsteps and have that respect that he has around the league and around the United States and maybe even the world.
The thing about Julius is the fact that he's helped young guys like myself. You know, he's a class act, not only on the floor, but all. And I think that we all try to pattern ourselves, hopefully, after him. Not on the court, because there will never be ever another Dr. J, but just off the court, how he handles himself. And we all want to be like him off the court.
Sure, all of us have Dr. J stories, if we can digress from the script for a moment. Remember back in the ABA, NBA days, they staged a couple of league versus league all-star games. I went to one of those when Doc was still with the Nets and playing for the ABA. The first half, they used the NBA ball in 24 seconds. The second half, they used 30-second clock and the beach ball they used in the ABA. At any rate, the NBA won that game by one, but that was the game in which, and I think basketball fans remember this, Doc took off on a break, took his last dribble, I think it was at about the top of the key, maybe took one step at the foul line. Oscar Robertson, speaking of greats, was back defending and watched Doctor's sneaker fly past his face. Oscar, who has seen the greatest and was one himself, was about to inbound the ball, and he kind of looked up court and went, I don't quite believe I just saw that, and then inbounded the ball. That's when everybody, the NBA players, the fans, if they didn't know by then, they knew that the Doc was something special. We bought tickets to that game. It was at Nassau Coliseum, and I knew also. Well, at any rate, with the help of our friends at NBA Entertainment, let's pause for a look back at the accomplishments of the one and only Doctor.
Life after the basketball gives you the pleasure, the success, and the reward that life doing basketball provided for you.
People are going to say, well, Julius, why don't you play another year? You know, we're so sorry to see you retire. I'm ecstatic. You did it your way. Because you were the greatest as a player, as a person, and as a friend.